What we got going on over here?
Jared, look at the new food here. They're worshippers.
Come here for the worm god, huh? Is that so?
Came a long way.
Worm god along our fellow brothers.
Fellow brothers, that's a mighty pretentious sort of statement coming from one of you lesser worms. Thinking you're one of us already.
I don't mean that. We're all worms.
Yeah, alright. You say so.
It's the attribute of metal.
Give a 5 metal? We shit out 5 metal. I'll take it though. Alright then, what's your names, pals? Come on, sound off. Who are you, little one?
Name would be Nightcrawler Nick, sir.
Nightcrawler Nick, alright. How about you?
I'm a man of worm, huh?
Oh, I'm a man of worm, huh? Alright. And you, little one?
I'm Mossy Mealworm. Nice to meet you.
Yeah, nice to meet you too. Well, well, well.
I got a hunger, Jared. I got a hunger. I got like a black hole in my stomach. First kill of the day is always the most important now. But here I got 3.
Here you go.
Cool for you if you need some.
Aw.
Some cooked meat.
Where'd this meat come from, huh?
Random animals.
Animals, you see, that's the problem. We only eat humans over here in the worms.
I like the cute one, Jared.
Yeah, be more specific, there are a couple cute ones. Oh, you're gonna take that one for yourself, huh? All right, boys, let's pick our own. Everyone pick your favorites.
Hungry little one.
Eat, eat.
Welcome to Worm Halla, boys.
Where are we going?
We're opening the gates for you.
Chamber of Secrets.
You know the gates of Worm Halla.
So cute.
Relax,
little blue hat. It just looks so delicious.
We're gonna cook you up real nice. Yeah. Oh, you're gonna taste real nice inside my belly. I'm gonna crawl inside your intestines real good.
Should we show them the new moon door?
I thought y'all ate humans.
Jared, we should just leave them in here for now.
Alright, well, let them decide what they want to do with this given space. You know, maybe the last one left. We'll induct into the worms. How's that sound?
I'll bring them on in.
Only one of you makes it in. You hear that? The rest,
let's go on to the
be
roof.
Creative, alright?
The roof now.
Alright, I got money on the line.
I got money on the blue hat.
Little chubby one.
Yeah, I kind of like blue hat as well.
Woo-wee! Alright, they're going to wake up any minute now.
Don't trust the blue.
Oh, there's blue hat's up. Oh, there's the other.
Come on, blue hat.
Now they're all up. Okay, who's going to win?
Oh, my.
Oh,
right down the hole.
Right down the hole.
My, oh, my. What a graceful ending. And he lost the little blue hat in the process.
What?
You just killed all your friends that built this house with you. How'd you feel?
Like a monster.
There, now he's one of us. He knows the feeling.
So cute.
Too bad we don't send traitors into our midst. Down the hole.
Down the hole with him, that's right. Alright, Kermy, do the honors.
I just like a worm.
Down the hole.
Alright, man, a worm. Well, yeah, we told you, but you know, now you should join them.
Do it and the worm god will let you live. I promise.
The worm god will protect you on the way down.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Goodbye, my friend.
Bye, friend.
Great.
All right, that was fun.
I got buffalo.
Hooey, Timmy. Well done. Hold on.
My name is Timmy.
There we go.
Can I give Wormhammer a ride myself?
Go for it.
You want to follow me?
Yeah, I'd love to go check out his other base you've been talking about. Give him a visit.
There's two of them just across the river.
All right.
I want to kill them.
We're going to talk to them first. We're going to find out why they,
I want to tear them up and eat their brains.
We'll do it, Timmy. Don't you worry. Well. Let's look at what we have here. We are... What is that?
We are ARK. Yes. What's this?
Is there anyone around here? Hello? Anyone live here? Shame they aren't at home. Oh, wait. Here comes someone now. Howdy.
Who are you?
Who goes you?
Well, you're the worms.
You got that right.
What breed
are you? Who are you?
What's your name? What's your name?
Don't eat me, please.
What's your name, pal? I'm not gonna ask again.
My name's Rainbow.
His name's Rainbow.
Rainbow. Where are you from, Rainbow? What you doing over here?
I have no idea where I'm from. This is my house, though.
Are you one of them humans, Mr. Rainbow?
Yeah, I'm a human. Look at my phone.
Oh.
Oh, me, oh my.
Sure do like
you killed him. Man. Terry. Did you not put Trank's arrows on there?
Terry! No, that's a Trank. I don't know why I did that. That was a Trank.
Terry, next time you gotta warn us before you shoot him right in the head, alright? We were in the middle of a conversation then.
Terry!
Howdy there, Worminator.
Terry! Hey, look at my new slave right over there.
Oh, you found yourself a new slave?
Yeah.
Hey, howdy there.
Forever in Worminator's debt. He rescued me.
What's your name?
My name's Lost Joe, but now I'm a found Joe. He found me.
Oh, Lost Joe. You sound like you're in a cupboard.
Joe. Wait a second.
Why?
Are those my clothes?
I killed one of them dinosaurs.
Why are you wearing my clothes?
This is my clothes. You think this can fit boobs in it? What the hell?
I think you've stretched it out. I don't
all know right, I'm hearing enough of this. I want all you little fake worms to go head up, go to that little blue house, and we'll meet you up there, alright? We'll figure out what to do with y'all.
How am I gonna get up there?
You find your way. We ain't gonna hold your hand. Hooey! We have a team going on over here.
Hello!
Hey, we're having a meeting over here if you wanna come on over.
Okay.
Got this trike almost ready? Alright. You know where all your buddies are at? We want all of them here at once.
Jerry.
Yep.
I see some mighty fine slave labor here.
All right, here's what I think we should do. I think we should set these boys up on that other ridge over there, one across the way. We give them their own space, their own land. They build their way up from the ground, and then we see how they're doing in a couple days. Maybe we invite them in. Maybe we have them as a separate tribe, an ally.
Mm.
How's that sound?
Worms united.
Mm.
Welcome to the Empire, Millhouse.
Are you the leader, Millhouse boy? Are you? How many more of you, your team do you got?
Three more.
That should be enough. If you guys want to go start setting up shop over in that other ridge, we can help give you a safe passage. We can set you up all over there, and then you can start, you know, building up from scratch, and, you know, you'll build it someday as big a house as we have.
There are more worms stuck on the beach, I think.
Really?
That'll be your job to go save them, I believe. Seeing as you're the tribe of lesser worms, it's your job to help those in need. As the chain of command falls down on your shoulders, Millhouse.
Yes.
Think you can handle that?
Looks like you fellas found him.
All right, you rally your troops and be on your way. We'll help you over to the other ridge.
I'll take Millhouse.
We're gonna take over this entire island, Millhouse. And when war comes, you'll be joining us.
Yeah, that's true. We worms ride and die together. All right, we believe in you, boys. Make us proud. All right. Who's this little guy?
He said he's looking for a Lord Jack.
Lord Jack.
I'm looking for my liege lord, yes.
Sounds like a human thing if I ever heard.
Are you a human, Square Jaw?
Yes, I'm a human.
We haven't seen many humans around these parts.
Taking you right this way.
Oh gosh.
Don't worry, Square Jaw. I'm gonna take good care of you.
I'm just looking for my lord, please.
Oh, I'll help you find your lord now.
What are we gonna do with him? Where are we gonna put him?
We got a couple options now, don't we?
We got a prison? I don't know.
Please just let me live.
Oh, well, you'll be left alive for sure. Your fate's up to you, pal. All right, Square Jaw.
What's this human's
name? Welcome to your new home.
Well, a little awkward. It's not too bad. Get used to this, I suppose.
Your lord will visit you soon enough.
Another option,
it's up to you
there.
If you want to go meet him yourself, faster, shorter.
No, I believe I can wait for him.
All right.
Well,
there's another option, of course.
For
eat the excrement and join the worms. We'll be your new lord.
I suppose it is very tempting.
Bill, are you eating the poop?
I suppose I could just eat one.
Well, that's no fun. I mean, if you're when in Rome, right, you know?
I need to eat all of the food.
Oh. Oh. Didn't seem to agree with him.
My, I haven't seen somebody die from the poo in quite some time.
It's a real shame.
This man is no
Which
more.
Which poo did he eat? Who's got the toxic poo in here?
I think that was Kermy's.
He's got one more on him. Poor man, I'll take that poo.
Oh, well, well, that's... We've already had quite a few victims today. This has been a good day for us, I think.
Need.
Whose bitch is this?
This is one of the last worms, Mama.
Whose bitch is this? Trying to take Mama Mealworm's name?
No, no. No, she... Oh, it's okay, Mama. It's okay. Hey, hey. Don't hit Mama Mealworm.
Hey, you don't hit Mama. You don't hit Mama.
What the hell is going on?
Oh, God.
She hurt Mama.
I admire your fighting spirit, but you don't go hitting Mama around.
No regret.
Get her out of here.
See you when you wake. Yep. Bye bye now. It's alright, Mom. We got rid of her.
Well,
Worm,
damn right.
Damn. Right there. There you go. Chop him up. This one I've noticed has a real affinity for chopping up the humans. I'm growing fond of him. You're gonna do right
let's
fine
go get
out
him
there.
Set up, Jared.
Yeah, let's go get him set up. Come on now. Alright boys, I'll lead you boys there. Come on, follow me.
I'll just watch them.
Here you go. Here's your new home, boys. Alright, go ahead, move on up. Place your little base and we'll make sure you're unmolested.
We'll do you proud, boss.
Yeah, you will, I'm sure. Carl.
And,
who goes there? Who's that?
Jerry.
Who? Whoa.
Who are you, pal?
The name's Jed Cooper. I'm
Jed
a salesman.
Jed Cooper. A salesman, huh?
Yeah, he's a salesman.
What are you selling?
I'm nothing right now, sadly.
Selling
Jed
nothing?
Jed Cooper's Enterprises.
Not doing too hot?
They got a start.
Who are those, naked people in the ocean over there?
They shot
those are the attackers.
The attackers, huh? Howdy, folks. Who goes there?
Hello.
What in the hell?
Do not come too close, human.
I'm no human. I'm a worm. The name is Earthworm Jerry. Pleasure to meet you, folks. Wherever the hell you might be.
What is a worm?
A worm. We come from the dirt. Good old soil. We can rest our feet. Not this wishy-washy water stuff.
We just wanted to play.
We like humans.
Well, so do we. We like eating them. Isn't that right, Carl?
Yeah.
I heard you've been messing with my buddy here. What the hell?
Jeez.
Why don't you come out and we can talk on land? I don't like this one-sided conversation type.
Oh, we don't go on land.
We don't like the land.
You don't. They just swim around?
Yep.
That's distracting.
We want to play.
I wanna go play with yourselves. I wanna go involve this poor guy.
We I was just minding like my own business. Human.
We're not humans for the third goddamn time. Earthworm.
But you look like a human.
Oh really? This looks like a human to you? I can introduce you to a couple more earthworms if you like. We got lots of them back home. You wanna come? Uh-oh. Let's not do that.
Run! Jerry, run! I told you. I know what to do, man.
Why would they ever do that?
Who's that? Who goes down there?
I know this chap, don't worry.
Oh, is this a... Oh, it's... Oh, Jarworm.
Reborn.
That's good to see, pal. Well, happy you've been transformed. You should come on back and join us over at Worm Hollow.
Yes, I shall do that, sir.
Would you like a ride?
Oh, why, yes, sir. Yes, I would. Thank you.
All right, we've got actually a new colony of worms cropping up on the rock just across the ways. So maybe you can help them out.
Oh, yeah.
And as for you, Jed, it's nice to meet you. I'm all about trading, you know? Hopefully we can do business together sometime.
Hang with him.
There's a mer person over there.
Where? Where's he at?
Came up through the body.
Oh, I can see that. Oh, that's just grotesque. What have they done to you? What have they done to you?
I think it's time I pick up some stuff and we'll head out, yeah?
Yeah, start gathering your things. We'll come back and get you, Carl. In the meantime, I'm gonna take this boy back with me. Alright, I'll be right back.
Alright.
Don't you worry your sweet little head there. We'll get you back in one piece.
This is quite an adventure.
Yeah, it is. Hey, lesser worms. I got a new recruit for you boys. This here's a Squarejaw Reborn. Remember him? He's the one we threw down the moon hole. He ate the poo and became one of us.
Welcome to the worm.
Thank you very much.
See you on the other side there, Joe. And, Jaw Worm, nice to see the light. I'll check up on you boys in a bit.
Alright,
is everyone ready to go head out and get Carl?
I'll stay back and hold the fort.
Alright, you hold the fort.
I need some more arrows.
Let's get a T-Rex, let's get Timmy. Wait, two Carnos and a T-Rex, is that the plan?
And a bird would be nice.
Alright then, let's go rescue Carl.
How far is Cobra, Jarrett?
He's close.
That's Droop!
Hey Droop, you wanna fly a little bit further ahead and... Oh, this person here.
Will do.
Howdy.
Greetings.
What's your name, pal?
Howdy.
Greetings. My name's Simonac.
Simonac?
You can call me Simon.
Simon. This is a guy's name, Simon. Simon, have you seen the merfolk around here?
No, I have not. Not so far.
Well, you might see them soon, because I hear they live on these waters, so keep an eye out, alright? I like to trank people and drag men under the water.
I shall bolster the defenses then.
Alright, Simon, you take care now, alright?
You guys too.
Simon. One day I'll be back. And you're gonna wake up in your hut. And you're gonna see me standing on top of you. I'm just gonna be watching you. I'll be back.
That is no problem. You are welcome.
Oh, remember my name. Remember me.
See you later, Simon, buddy. Well, here we are. Oh, it's Ricky. Hey there, Ricky. Who are these folks?
Everybody.
Oh, these are my new friends. They're friendly.
What are their names?
My name is Marvelous Mantis. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Oh, look at that. Look at that little curtsy. How about you? What's your name, pal? Oh, it's Jack Cooper. I know Jack Cooper.
Jack Cooper.
Jack Cooper's he's a tradesman by trade. Are you guys looking to accompany us back to Worm Rock?
They'll make a great addition.
Friendly faces.
All right, sounds good. Maybe, you know, Jet, there's a lot of opportunity out there. As a fellow businessman, I can assure you. There's a lot of, trade caravan route. We got two whole communities up there trading back and forth. Probably find something good.
That would be awful nice.
I like the way you think, Jerry. I think we can get along mighty fine here.
All right, sounds good. Let's load up these dinos with all you got, Carl, and let's start heading out. How's that sound?
Sounds good to me.
All right.
There's a lot of wood stone in here if you want.
All right, let's load it up, boys. Come on.
Wait, who are you? Who are you, little lady?
My name is Marvelous Mantis. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Wow, it's a pleasure to meet you, m'lady.
M'lady?
You've got some big hands there, Marvelous Mantis.
Why, thank you. Use them to crush my prey.
Oh, I like it now this one thinks.
I like your personality.
Thank you.
Alright, I'm gonna start blushing if we keep this up, boys. Come on, let's load up the dinos.
Don't lose your animal.
When do the mer people die?
Ricky, are you hiding my seat? Ricky, that's my seat, buddy. You gotta get out. There you go.
Ricky, how did you get out here?
Oh! Down it goes. Oh no! Ricky! Ricky! The mer people got him! Oh no! We gotta go get him, hold on. You guys wait here.
Ricky, no!
Shark's coming for him.
Ricky!
Help me!
I think I got him!
I got him, I got him. We got him, boys. It's alright. We saved Ricky. Carl, over here. You gotta give him CPR.
I got it.
Oh, what's happening? He's getting away again. Ricky, come down. Ricky. Ricky, stop. Ricky, come down now. I can't hear you anymore. All right, Ricky. You feeling safe yet? Ready to come down? We all love you. Whoa, holy hell.
Whoa.
He had to poop. Wormhammer had to poop, and it's a violent thing when he has to poop.
I ain't ready to go to heaven.
Please, Ricky.
You ain't gonna die this time.
Wake up.
Ooh, Ricky.
Oh, he's good.
Too heavy to move.
All right, you sit in the passenger seat, Ricky.
Building the society. This is beautiful.
I see.
No, all right, follow Big Hammer.
No, that's fine. Run you.
All right, for all you new folks, so up here on the right, you'll see this giant cliff. That is where the lesser worm folk are making their new civilization. They are our kin, but though a slightly more removed kin. A lot of you may find some home there, a lot of solace. On the other cliff, across the way, across the swamp, that's our home. That's the greater worm home. Worm Hollow, we call it. You are now in worm territory. Under our protection.
Anyone got any camp songs to sing?
Ricky's got a song. Sounds
Ricky
like it.
Sing that one
Go
song.
Ahead.
Yeah, that one.
Oh, that's a good one.
Ricky's a musical genius.
Hey, Ricky. You know this one?
It's one of Ricky's favorites. There you go. Ricky responds in tune. He knows how to speak praying mantis. See, when Ricky rubs his rolls together at just the right frequency, it makes a beautiful sound. Ain't that right, Ricky? See?
Here,
welcome home, Carl. You want to go ahead and open the gates?
I appreciate taking us along for the ride too, man.
Hey, here are the other worms. Here they come.
Wolf and ain't seen you from the toad. Hey,
howdy. Oh, with his dilos.
Oh my.
He loves dilos, all right. Let's start getting the supplies off of these dinos and into our chests, and then we'll figure out what to do with these newcomers. How about? Oh, Papa, look at you! You completely transformed it, and I didn't recognize you when you weren't naked.
I got myself some leather straps and leathers, yes, I did.
Was that because of Mama? Did Mama make you wear the leather?
Marvelous.
No, I made this for myself.
Help me,
right, Papa. But she picked out the blue.
Oh, that's alright. Now, this is part of tradition. This is the slide. We use the slide for a little bit of fun.
Here, Papa.
Coming, Mama. Put your hands up. It's more fun that way.
Alright. I finished unloading everything, Jerry.
Y'all moved in, Carl?
Quick question.
Yep. Yeah.
I might get to start to build a new. My hut has been lost to the mermaids. Yeah.
Anywhere along this ridge, we want to line it with houses so it feels like
an angle.
If you talk to Kermy or Bed or Timmy, they should be able to help you out. Jesus, these dilos never.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
They just completely fuck me up whenever they walk over. Hey, sea nematode.
The help.
I hope you're feeding these things, you know? They're gonna need to eat too.
Maybe.
Maybe. Alright, well. If you want them to stick around, you probably gotta feed them. Oh, Jet.
You're
looking to leave?
Yeah, man. I found an island down there that I think I can make the Enterprises.
Oh, I'm mighty sad to see you go, Jet. I feel like I just
it's
met you.
Be down the way.
Oh, yeah?
You guys got something mighty nice here, and I don't mean to intrude.
Well, you know, maybe we can help you down the hill, you know? Kermy, if you will.
That'd be pretty nice.
My pleasure.
Don't you worry, Jet. We've tested this about 9 times, and it's worked on most of those times.
I made a promise to him.
You can keep that promise. He'll be alright. Everyone say goodbye to Jet.
Bye. Bye, Jet.
It was good seeing you, Cooper.
Have fun.
Send us a letter when you get to the bottom, alright?
I'll make a killing in sales.
I'm sure you will, pal. See you soon. He'll be alright. They usually survive the fall. Go get him, Ricky. Go get him, Ricky. Go get him. Oh, yeah, parachute. Oh, boy. Maybe he won't be okay this time. Oh, if Ricky eats him. Oh, boy. Well,
baby Shayne.
Nobody saw that. Nobody saw that.
Let's get started.
Is Mantis looking to join the worms or the lesser worms?
I'm intending to join you.
All right, well, Kermy, if you're going to vouch for her, we'll accept her.
She has to prove herself to me first, Jerry. I have to see her shed some blood.
All right, Mantis, do you think you can do that?
It's been a while since I've had a meal anyway.
Oh, we like the sound of that, don't we, boys? Woo-hoo! Always in the mood for some human meat. All right, then. Good luck to you, Mantis.
Much obliged.
We hope to see you back at these gates soon. Once you get here, just give a holler, and I'm sure one of us will come running down.
I'll be sure.
Mind the dialos on your way out.
Until next time.
Until next time.
Jerry, you love something, you've got to set it free.
That's right, Kermit.
And that's what I did. Jerry.
What's up, Ricky? Jerry. What you got? Oh, you got his meat. Did you cut him up, Ricky? Oh, boy.
Cut him good.
Oh, jeez. All right.
Cut him good.
You right there, Mama?
Yeah.
What you carrying?
I can't remember the name. All you worms look like. They tell you there's a T-Rex in the distance.
T-Rex in the distance, huh?
Somewhere close by.
I'll take a look.
Oh, hello there, Daniel.
Howdy. I was told there might be a T-Rex in around the vicinity.
Yeah, there was about that ways.
Out this way?
So I heard. In that way.
Alright, I'll take a look.
Welcome back.
Howdy. Ooh.
Hello.
Look who we have here.
This little lady here helped us. She got the last arrow.
Really?
I think she's earned her way in.
Is that so?
Indeed it is.
Gotta say I'm impressed.
There we go. We got 74 narcotics on her.
Very well then. Welcome to the worms, howdy. Mantis.
Thank you for having me.
How you doing down there, Papa?
I'm doing good. I'm just gathering a lot of rock and putting it down there so we can have a nice long pillar so I can build on.
Well, you're gonna build yourself a home up there?
Yeah, we gonna get a little home on the plane.
Well, that's good to hear.
Yeah, I'm being productive today. I'm being a good little husband today. I hope I get some kisses later.
Well, I hope you do too. Oh, there's a T-Rex right over there.
Oh. Wow, that puts a chunk right in my plans, it does.
Alright, we might actually try and tame that also. Give me a sec.
I'll make sure it stays there.
I can heal. I got myself a crossbow.
You got any trank arrows?
I got 30. Exactly.
Alright, you're gonna help then.
Are you going out there?
And you said I don't think you're wrong.
What's that, Timmy?
Out there?
Timmy, you keep shouting from that little shout hole. Why don't you come down and actually do something about it?
Just because I'm more advanced than y'all doesn't mean I...
Timmy, we can't even hear you. Can't even hear you in there. It's too loud from that whatever that machine, the sound box you got going on in there.
Wait one moment.
All right, what are you trying to say?
I'm just saying that I'm more advanced than y'all.
I don't know why you got to rub that in our faces. Kind of a dick, Timmy.
I love to.
I can't jump. My legs will be off of me.
You don't gotta be a dick, Timmy.
I don't got a dick.
Yeah, I mean, yeah.
Kermy's going crazy. Kermy's
what happened?
Crazy.
What's going on, Kermy? Why are you hitting the T-Rex?
This crazy ass frog's trying to hit these worms right now.
Papa's not here.
Papa called me a pussy, so I said, Papa, you dead.
Oh, Papa don't know what he's saying. Papa, you ain't gonna apologize to the man?
And Mama agreed.
Don't bring Mama into this.
You don't hit them, okay?
Let's catch that T-Rex and stop pussyfooting her out. How about?
Timmy, you know me.
You don't hurt Papa and Mama.
I'm hurting real bad, Timmy.
Papa,
you blow his head off.
Go warm up by the fire.
Thank you, Timmy.
Papa says another stupid thing.
Let's get the T-Rex, come on.
Yeah.
Kermy, quit with the nonsense. Let's go get this T-Rex that I managed to wrangle.
All right, I'm sorry.
All right, Papa.
Defend my honor.
Oh boy, here it is.
Here it is.
It's coming. Oh boy. Here it comes.
Ooh.
You ready to close the door? Close it, close it. Oh, Jesus.
Angry one, what level are you?
Kermy!
I think it
look!
Green.
Oh dear,
second
okay, what level is it? See the level.
92! Oh,
it's a level 92.
He's 92, boys. We got ourselves a big one.
Oh my god.
Good thing I have 33.
We're gonna need more than that. Hold on. You should give your tanks to someone that's got a crossbow, because it's more effective that way. Give them to Kermy.
Okay.
All right. Here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna get Kermy up on that roof up there with the pterodon. We're gonna load him up with multiple crossbows and as many trains as we got.
Yes, you can. Blue-handed mofo.
Here, Papa.
What did you call me? Oh my goodness.
Papa.
Oh my goodness gracious.
Put your crossbow and all your arrows on the bird. All right. Otherwise, I'm gonna drop you for the T-Rex.
I got this motherfucker.
Here, Papa. I'm gonna put you on this wall. Okay. You gotta take him out that way. Oh boy.
Oh shit! What?
It's alright, I got you, Papa. Alright, Papa. You're gonna stay right there.
Thank you.
You wait there, alright?
Thank you, dear.
Alright, Kermy, here we go.
Hurry, bud. This is gonna kill me if it doesn't land.
Bye bye, Kermy.
Oh, you caught me in air!
You caught me.
Dang.
Oh.
Oh, no! Why is it not working?
Put me up there, Jerry.
You got arrows?
Yeah. Oh no!
Oh, there we go.
Oh boy, that's not good. Wait, here, Cena. Cena, I'm gonna put you in there. You're gonna go get his body and then run back to me. All right? He died over on this side.
All right.
If you put it, anything valuable, put it. Oh, wait, what?
Hey!
Oh, god damn it!
You guys need to build a ladder, that's what you guys need to do.
Yeah, alright, Timmy, we know. God damn it, give us thatch and we can build a ladder.
Yeah.
Almost empty.
Oh, there it goes. Oh, we gotta start giving it prime meat. All right, everyone, on your dinos. Prime meat time. Oh man. Here we go. That's enough. Boys. Oh, mighty close.
Yeah, I think we got her.
It's gonna be a real big one.
We thought of a name yet, Lord Jerry.
I've been thinking.
His name will be Thomas.
Yeah, you're not gonna name him C. Nematode, sorry. Oh, I got an idea. I think I know what we're gonna call him. I think it should be the Elder Worm. Oh my good god. Philip sells doors.
Jerry.
What's happening?
Jerry!
Don't?
Jerry, help! They call this the birth rate.
We just want to make our house, and you guys just pick on Papa every moment.
There's metal on the one.
Really? Really?